We're trying something a little different on Nightline tonight. It's that I am about to freak out on national television. The two of you have worked for a long time collaboratively on science around meditation. You're a religious leader. Why is this science so important to you?
Take that phone out of your hand, see if you can eliminate the reflex to check it all day long. If this sounds easy, you haven't tried it.
That's what I'm talking about when I talk about the truth, when I talk about authenticity. People really want to feel that connection.
We all have this negative self-talk. When you lose sight or belief in yourself, we're done for.
Things have changed so much. I think when you're in that kind of environment, I think it really challenges you to always be at your best and to do your best.
Refuel is 1 8-hour day that's going to give you things that you can do to better yourself.
Is everyone having a good day?
You spend the whole entire year working. You're working for your family, you're working for your company. This is a day for you.